Hello everyone, welcome to blogmatics.com. This is our special video tutorial series of Understand Google Plus. In our last tutorial, we discussed the general overview of Google Plus and its popular services. Now moving ahead with this video, we will learn how to create a Google Plus profile. So let's start right away. First things first, for creating a Google Plus profile, you have to have an account with Google. So first, let's create an account with Google. Go to google.com. Click on the sign in button here. At the bottom, click on create account. Now fill in all the details. Read the terms of service and privacy policy to agree. And click on next step. Now Google will ask you for your verification through phone. Select your country and enter your phone number. You can get the 6-digit verification code through voice call or text. I recommend you to go for voice call as it's faster than text. So keep your phone ready with you and click on continue. After you receive it, enter your 6-digit verification code. Click on continue. Now Google has successfully created your account. Now click on this icon here and click on plus you to create your Google Plus profile. Now fill in all the required details and click on upgrade button here. In the next step, you can add people to your network. You can search people by their name or email address from the search box below. Or you can skip this process for now, as you can also add it later. We have covered this topic in detail in a separate video. So if you want to skip, just click on the continue button here and click on continue anyway. Now Google Plus will ask you to upload and display your photo along with some basic personal details. If you want, you can fill it here, or else this can also be done later. So you can also skip this process by clicking on this finish button. Your Google Plus profile has been created successfully, and to check your profile, just hover your mouse on this button here and click on profile. You can complete your profile by following this simple wizard on the right hand side here. But we have covered all this in a separate video called How to Design and Manage Your Google Plus Profile. So please check it out. So that's it. You have created your Google Plus profile. Don't forget to watch other interesting videos of Understand Google Plus series to know more about Google Plus. If you like this video, subscribe to our channel for more exciting videos and updates. You can always share your thoughts through comments. Thank you for watching.